Alright, what's up everyone? It's gonna be the new season of the Metro. Gonna be playing Last Light this time. As I finished the Metro 2033 last series with a bad ending. So we'll see how this one goes. Mesa, welcome to chat. Welcome, Mesa. Is that good enough for volume? I'll keep it at this. See how this one goes. Game options, advanced physics, video, towards the team, the social player is off. Decent, but of course, the social player is high, all good. Yeah, normal for the casual and the story mode.
The Dark Ones came much later, from the garden's direction. The Dark Ones, huge, towering a full head over the highest man. Nightmarish creatures, creepy as a man turned inside out. Monsters born to destroy us. The word was they were incredibly strong and unnaturally evil. That with bare paws they could tear armed men apart.
Interesting.
That's all lies. Truth
lies, yeah.
Is even scarier.
Well, I used to live nearby. Before the war, I mean, up there.
I
was on the train when it happened. I tried calling my family, but couldn't get through.
I'm not sure if you're still here.
What the? What happened?
What happened?
Shit!
Bruh.
Shit! Shit! What's going on here?
Yeah, it's awesome. Have you played the Last Light one? Is the game volume too high? I think it is. It's a lot louder than the other one, I think.
Artyom, wake up, Artyom. It's me, Khan.
Nightmares, eh? No wonder, after all you've been through. Listen, I have incredible news. A couple of days ago, I was near the ruins of the Dark One's hive.
And last I saw night? One of
them, still alive. I immediately last set night. Out to find you, as you were the one they tried to contact. Before you launched the missile strike against them.
Interesting.
Khan! How the hell did you get here? Get out! Now!
Get yes, down. Ullman, one moment. If a Dark One has survived, it is vital that you try to speak with it, Artyom. I realize that, as one of the Order now, you report
hey,
to Miller.
Hey, welcome. Welcome,
John. But we must persuade him to allow this mission.
Khan, I told you to get out! This is a classified base. You shouldn't even be here. I'll take you to Colonel Miller. Follow me, Artyom.
Okay, Miller again.
Get ready, Artyom. I'll be waiting at the exit.
Move it, you wind bag.
I knew a smoker once. During the last year of his life, he had to eat, drink, and breathe through a tiny hole in his throat.
Here's my lighter again. The bullet lighter. Yeah, look at the particles. This game is city. I did lose my city. What the hell? What else am I listening to? Oh my god, Metro 2033. Really? They put Metro 2034 books in the old one, and it's the later one, they put Metro 2033 just for the old one. Internal advertisements. Same tunes.
We found this place a while ago, but they still can't get
it. So this is shit about FOV, goddammit. Keep forgetting this place.
I didn't know they ever built bunkers this large.
The story is, construction started in Stalin's time and went on until the USSR broke down. War was inevitable, they said. Привет, Артём! Артём was one of the men who found D6. They gave him a Ranger's badge on the spot.
It's nice for him. I had to spend 2 years as a cadet before they accepted me into the Overhaul.
Thank you.
Well, anyway, where were we?
A shitter in the middle of nowhere.
Come on, you have 5 more sentences now. Responsible
from the attack on the Great Library.
Is that how you shower?
Look at those two rookies. Pathetic. No wonder the Kona ordered training time double.
Pathetic.
You're shitting. Rest of the group wiped out.
The marshes are easy. You just look for the markers and flags and walk along them so you don't drown. A child could.
Hey, better 2034
well,
book.
Okay, the shrimps always gave you hell. But come on, what could take a whole squad down?
Hi.
Hello, Artyom. Welcome to the armory. I hear you're a ranger now, huh? We must get a drink sometime to celebrate. For now, let's get you equipped. So, first things first. You're going
It is Odyssey. The SWAT helmet.
You can't make a step
that's
on the surface
called.
Without a gas mask. It's been 20 years and the radiation's still strong enough in some places to boil water.
Interesting.
There are hot spots down here in the metro, too. Don't forget filters for the mask. Sure, it looks cool enough even without these, but they definitely make it better for your health.
Okay.
Now, medkits. Well, what can I say? Anything you need for survival in a stylish orange case.
Nice.
Here's your advanced salary for this month. Remember, your pay is in military-grade rounds. Sure, you can use them as usual ammo for some hefty extra damage, but saving them to buy guns, attachments, regular ammo and equipment from merchants anywhere in the metro seems like a smarter move.
Maybe. SWAT right. Helmet, level
now
3.
Now to the good stuff, huh?
Hola,
let's get
Aziz.
You some guns.
Merry Christmas, see you too, thank you. Happy New Year.
My range. Rangers usually carry up to 3 weapons, Artyom, and the choice of those is completely up to you.
I verify them today. You'll be ready till you fucking drop. Get out of here now.
Hey. Got bolt. What's the difference? Oh, it's an LMG. RPK. Yeah. PKC this one. Better last night I ended the 5 months. Is that when you played it?
Ah, good choice. The Kalash, the workhorse of the Ranger
Army. That's really cool. Is it Kalash? What's this? So they do a double barrel.
Lightweight and fully automatic. You can see the rounds in the clip.
No, it's not.
Look, it overheats and it's accuracy is shit.
It's accuracy is shit. Do we still have that double barrel? What's this? Valve, this rifle made it better by a skilled gunsmith. Extremely accurate but powerful like two great assassin weapon. I think I'll take this, but I want a shotgun. I want also want a shotgun. Yeah.
Sturdy, reliable, and
whatever that was. This one here.
Shotguns are always good for stopping.
Yeah, this is my class.
Just don't go trying to snipe with one.
Oh, this is the shotgun. What? Why did I get extend? Well, whatever it is. Extend the barrel. Yeah, customize this. Can I put a sight? Okay, I'll put a sight on this one. A red dot. Merry Christmas, Salam Rahim, Halabik. Take one SMG and one AR and one sniper rifle. SMG, I don't know about SMG. SMG is the same bullets, doesn't it, for the AR? So I think I should take one AR, one shotgun, and one rifle, sniper rifle. And then I could use this with the high grade military ammo, this with the standard ammo, and this shot shells, so sounds pretty fair for me.
Head over to my range and try out those guns. Come back if you want to try a different gun.
Oh my god, sweet.
Good shot. Now should be armor dummy. Notice the difference is going to take more bullets to penetrate that armor. Look for sparks to know when you are shooting an armored target. Try a headshot.
The weapon changes mission.
That's critical here.
Not the difference. Those are the bases.
You can keep practicing if you want, or head on up to the
target. What the fuck is this?
Fucking sniper! I'll train you to
hit
the target with your eyes closed.
Back to sleep. One, then equip the bullet shells on it. Six shells, sweet. How do I restart this thing? Oh, here it is. Says the weapon is changed. Interesting.
How was that gun? Like it?
Good. Yep.
Want to try another gun? I have a fine selection.
Actually, I need to carry on this way. Is the game too loud, by the way? In proportion to my voice, is the game too loud?
Pay no attention to this clown, Alex. Open the gates.
Have you heard about this? Okay, okay, sounds good.
What are you talking about?
Check with the guards at the lab.
Shit. What the hell did he do?
Opening up.
The game have more stage and one stage.
All right, let's go. Change.
Okay.
The tombs of ancient kings were filled with whatever they might need in the afterlife. Weapons, gold, chariots. They'd sacrifice their wives and slaves to serve their lords even in death. Reminds me of this bunker.
Cut that shit out!
Quick, man. Let's go. Nice.
The things in D6 are like what the conqueror took with him beyond the grave.
Hey, it's off a level high this way. Okay, okay. Options. Sound.
And wild steeds and treasure.
Options, sound, 1 second.
There's untold.
Is that good?
Of course, the Tomb Raiders would always die horribly, killed by demons
sounds
or
good.
Ghosts, or their own greed.
Come, will you
what's up,
shut Mizo? Up or what?
Hello?
Hey, I heard that Lesnitsky did something. What happened?
What happened?
Everybody knows. Lesnitsky was at the lab. When the next shift came, the door was opened, and the lab ransacked. Lesnitsky was gone.
Shit! So, what's inside?
Chemical weapons, maybe some other shit. That's all I heard.
God damn it. The Colonel's going to tear me a new one because of Lesnitsky. A red hot poker right into my soul.
Really good.
All right, let's
go. Good.
We might control D6, but it's like a damn city down here.
What's up, lads? What's up?
All the bunkers, the nooks and crannies and exits.
Rahim Sadek, Aziz, how are you? Guys
just came back from the ring. They say
I feel like a moron when I say that.
What's this? Along the whole line.
especially the ones close to the Nazis.
We just left the briefing. Two Nazi assault teams have started.
Miller ordered all our men assembled here on this base.
Let's hear what he has to say.
Take these guys to Miller. They've been summoned. Why the summons?
All right, go on in. I'll wait here. When you've gone, I'll speak to Miller.
I don't like this, but what don't you like? The game itself.
The bombing of the Dark Ones may have been humanity's worst mistake.
Shit.
What if they meant us no harm, but were trying to communicate? Perhaps the severe pain and loss of consciousness suffered in their presence just meant we were incompatible.
God. Don't say that. Make me feel
machines with different wiring. But somehow you, Artyom, have the common wire.
Hang on, this is the beer from last time.
Yes. People died at Exhibition, your home station. Hunter, the best of the Order, is most likely dead as well. And he taught you this. If we don't fight for our lives in this new world, we'll be devoured. It is the law of evolution. But I would argue, the old laws no longer apply.
This brings back a lot of memories. It sure does, it sure does. I played this game so many years ago, I honestly just forgot how it went. So I thought I might also right. play it again because the new one coming
and
out
you,
soon.
God, you have something to report?
No.
Yes, Colonel.
Let's keep it short then.
I located the surviving Dark One at the gardens.
What? One of those things is still alive?
Luckily, yes.
Luckily? Khan, this is utter madness. The Dark Ones were the greatest threat the Order's ever faced.
Colonel, just give me a chance. A single Dark One is no threat. Artyom has a gift.
I know, it's
I believe he can establish contact with the creature. Let him come with me.
All right.
It's going to be a big hit on my frames,
go
though.
Go with Khan to the Gardens
and locate
the Dark One. I'll send a sniper along. My best.
Okay.
Anna.
Yes, sir.
Why would we need a sniper?
To eliminate the creature and finish the Order's job.
Miller, you can't. It's murder.
Restrain him.
You idiot.
Shit,
you're making the same mistake that...
We're done here. Escort Khan out of here.
Artyom, it's your last chance for forgiveness. For getting rid of the nightmares.
Yeah. Yeah. You are
forget sad. About Khan.
How did he make such
Looks
a rational
like
decision
close,
so quick? Huh?
Too close to the creature and lost his mind. Look here, Artyom.
Look here.
Complete the mission and get back here quickly. A war is coming and I'll need every ranger at his post. Now on your way.
So, what are you waiting for? Come along, rabbit.
What?
Artyom,
call me a rabbit.
If it's true that the Dark Ones can sense.
You're a doofus.
And don't forget to finish it with a headshot.
Headshot, you say? Hey, headshot is the easiest thing I can aim for.
Don't tell me you believe that bullshit about making peace with the Dark Ones. I wish I had been up in that tower myself to see the missiles fall and watch them burn in their nests. Come on, Rabbit. Would you let those things into the Metro? Let them crawl into our brains so they could use us like animals. Maybe we could mate with them, so the children could live on the surface and feed off the radiation. Shit. You don't shake hands with the devil.
Please step away from the edge of the platform. Train coming in.
Take it. Let's go.
All right. Hop in like a good little rabbit.
Why should I call a rabbit? Doofus.
Well, we've worn this one.
I got it, I'm gonna put my seatbelt on. Don't wanna fall. Or just hold the metal bar.
Just a year ago, I stood on top of the TV tower and saw missiles rain on the botanical gardens, turning the flesh into ashes, smelting metal and glass. Nobody and nothing could survive that inferno. Yet Khan did find a Dark One there. Now my mission is to find and eliminate it. To finish what I started.
Interested. I fucking hate this FOV, for crying out loud.
In the past, trains were ordinary things. But now, this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate these things. And their kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
All right, we've reached the station. This is part of the secret Metro 2 line. We haven't explored these tunnels. Can't spare the time or manpower. So don't wander off.
Yeah, we'll finish the stream next year. Would I? What do you mean? This gameplay is not long, is it? This one? I think this one's like 10 hours, I think? The last one lasted about 5-6 hours.
It wasn't too long at all.
Right, you ready? What's next?
Watch yourself, the doors are closing. Good luck.
So I can still do this.
Yeah. Didn't you and my father take the monorail when you went out to fire the missiles at the Dark One's nest?
Maria, welcome. Maybe we'll long time. I swear that this wouldn't take that long, this one. This one should only be like 10 hours, I think.
Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage.
Oh my god. Wow. I was like, you'll finish this next year. I'm like, I thought it'd take that. I like that. Good one. I like that. That's a really good one. I'm so sleepy, goddammit.
All clear. Move out.
No shit. I'm at the front.
Alright, the map shows a collector entry point ahead.
Oh, what the hell? Scared.
Go right. There's a dead end on the left.
Yeah, but there might be loot here. Look at this. Oh, that is sad. No, that is sad. What are these guys? Is this where the explosion happened or some shit like that?
That thing's fast. I don't think we'll run into anything serious here.
Too cocky. Yeah, same shit again. What the hell?
Great. The ladder. It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're a rabbit or a man.
Is that setting on fire? What the hell? Phone call from someone quite important. Gas mask.
Quit looking at my ass. It's way out of your reach, rabbit.
What? I didn't look at shit. God damn.
Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory. You're supposed to be immune to there. What? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So hop along, rabbit. Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll
hit
sense
Deborah
you
like a boss, get rejected like a boss.
Or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover.
I know this works.
We'll maintain radio contact.
Better.
And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay then. Good luck.
Well, Joker. So where am I going again? Hello, it's Otof. Yeah, the guy missed his head. Sir, you forgot your head. Your skull. Look, that skull is dangling. It's not even attached to anything, it's just hanging there. Oh my god.
I'm in position. I can see you. Something's still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here. It's strange. What could still be burning after all this time? Well, it doesn't.
Inventory? Weapons. What is a switching? Movement. Sorry, it's one of these, never mind.
Matter. Move towards it. I'll copy. I see some kind of movement. Get ready. On the right. I'm working on them. Those are dark ones. They're watchmen. That helm was bad luck. Get ready for more. Another three. Let's do it. Look, there's more in the reef.
Why is it still aims? It carries on aiming. Even when I get rid of the aim.
Looks like we pretty much cleaned the place. How are you? Hey,
I'm good.
You alright?
Yeah.
Hey Artyom, you're doing a decent job. Maybe you're more than a rabbit after all. Okay, go left. There's
no
way around. There's something at the edge of the crater. A tree is blocking my view.
Just a quick second. Okay, we're back again. So I had to take care of the business, phone calls and that.
I think I see it. About 30 meters from your position. 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock?
There it is. Looks small, but it's definitely a dark one. What's keeping you? Come on!
What? Have I missed it or something? Oh! Oh shit, shit.
How did you do that? Circle it from the left. It's still there.
Oh, you shit me up, huh? Just went through me.
Wait, it should be here. Watching you.
Okay, that's the filter. Nah, there's no time for that. Oh shit.
Leap after it, Artyom. There's no way around.
Okay, I'll go on after it.
Right above you. Watch out. Down.
What on earth are you doing? Ew, 30 frames cinematic. That looks trash. That's the enemy that I've got last time. Apparently there was another one. And I've killed everyone here. He was given a mission. You went up here. Inside. Jesus, got that people watching. Welcome, lads.
Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen. We're jamming it out. Guten Tag.
The creature I met in the burnt out remains of the gardens looks like a dark one. And it was able to enter my mind, dragging the innermost out of me. But it was also just a baby. And I am sure that it recognized me and got scared. It also left me knocked out for some time.
Holy shit.
Just enough for me to get captured.
Oh shit, got captured by the Nazis, I guess.
Herr Sturmbannführer, which prisoners were captured at the Botanical Gardens? Seems like they were looking for something. These two are red. They refuse to speak. The third one looks like a ranger of the Order. A mutant the size of a child. Was caught near him.
What the heck?
It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
No, no, I'm normal. See, two arms, two legs, 10 fingers. Don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen.
Shut up!
You're not in Hansa. Here, you are a suspect in the distribution of corrupted genes.
Hey.
And this is your trial. If your skull has the correct proportions, you are free to go. If not, you are an abomination. Science, you
abomination.
See. This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Well?
Let's see. 318 millimeters by 302.
Let's look it up in the table. Ah, congratulations. You're a mutant.
No, no.
Holy
to
shit,
the garbage chute. A safer question. What was your mission in the gardens?
Go to hell yourself, Nazi!
I'm gonna count to three. One.
Glory to the red line!
Two.
Long live Comrade Muffin!
Three.
Oh, shit.
Please, I'll talk. Yes. I'll talk. But away from the other side, they'll kill me if they hear. Okay?
Take this one to the second unit. Usually, Reich does not interfere with the Order's business. But here, we have you, the Reds, and the Freak, all caught in the same net. I do not like it. So talk, or take a bullet to the brain.
Get the officer!
Hey, you!
Oh, shit, you're a legend. There, we got some quick hands.
Here. You keep the knife. Keep it.
So, I'd rather keep the gun,
you do Spartan order?
Where's his pistol?
Our superiors are not on the best of terms, huh? But I say fuck that. No, fuck that. The grunts stick together, huh?
Shit, I see. He's got to come bullet to the head, and his head is still in mint condition.
Controlled lock? One thing's for sure. Our only chance of getting out of this alive, work together. Right. Now, what did they say about the garbage shoot?
Shit, I don't know. Pull the lever, I guess.
Okay. Let's get our asses out of this place. Then we'll go our separate ways.
Ladies first. Huh? Let's shoot this fellow. It was a quote from the Predator movie,
come.
Something.
See the pipes? This is their contingency plan. There's a riot and escape they just...
Which guy? Which one was it? Oh my god, got his buddies.
Sure learn from the Predators.
That's nasty.
Hey! Follow me!
Wait, man. I need a gun.
No, but where the hell are you?
Shh! We'll go as soon as the elevator leaves. Let's move!
Sweet mother of God, I heard rumors of a concentration camp here, but to see it with my own eyes. Bляха-муха. There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead, you follow. Now keep it quiet, or they'll guess everyone.
Okay, we're gonna still gonna walk in these shadows.
Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are your best friend.
Okay,
okay. Tak. Oh. Looks like we cleared it. Let's see. A crate.
No.
Yeah, блин. Tough luck. Didn't even budge, huh? All right. We can't go through here. That we know. Okay. Where do we go now?
You can do that.
What if?
Do you even bench, bro?
Hey. Give me a lift, will you?
Where the fuck are you going? What? Oh yeah. Get up. Stand up. Oh, fuck you now, dude. Get up. Why would I give him a lift if he could do that in the first place? What the fuck was that?
Duck. Now listen. Pretend you're a little fucking mouse. Get down. Don't make any sudden moves.
See?
Well, let's move.
Two fingers
carefully,
each
huh?
Like claws. You can do nothing but harm, and we
Freeze.
Will save innocent lives just by shooting you.
No, we're not going to shoot you.
Thank you, officer. Thank you.
Cure say
move.
Too good for mutants. They deserve nothing more. And it's a good show as well. You know, I don't quite agree with you.
Fiora is infallible.
Of course.
Okay, you take the right one. I the left one. I will distract mine, then you take yours down. Understand? Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it!
How's this? You beat him to death with a shovel. It's efficient and elegant. You hear that?
Sounds like something fell.
Piece of plaster, perhaps. Still inhumed in here.
Yes, the prisoner.
Prisoner 130. Did you make the noise?
No, it wasn't me.
All right, let's continue. Prisoner 78. Did you hear a noise?
Just you look
yes,
at that.
I did hear a noise, sir.
You're lucky. I was afraid you'd
scream. Hey, do you hear me? Look, there's a lever. It releases the ladder.
You ain't gonna do squat besides get us all killed.
If you pull it, the ladder comes down.
This guy's giving me
hits. As many of them as you can. We're done anyway.
Okie dokie. We look kind of obvious, it was glowing.
Unscrew the light bulb.
What light bulb? Oh, what? So I can do that? So what are you doing there? Sweet, good job, my man.
You go to that side. Maybe there you will be able to climb up. Let's meet on the top. Hey, Spartan! Break a leg.
Huh?
Oh no.
What do you mean, break a leg? Do I have any sort of weapon? Got nothing. If I grab the knife, what the fuck is it?
There, young man. I see you're not here for a walk.
Open the locks. There's a panel in the guard room. In the guard room.
You're gonna expose me.
What do you mean you released it? Are you out of your mind?
I don't know. Just looked at him and somehow saw myself. And that trader from Hansa kept pestering me to sell the creature. Said it would be a waste to shoot him.
It's safe to go
good
there.
Money, so I just...
A little break.
Show me the bullets.
Sure, look. I'm ready to share. It's too much for me alone. Just don't tell the Oberschaffung. I got 200 bullets out of it.
I'll take half.
Well, well. 200 bullets.
It's just that our shift is in.
Then you have no further business here. Off to the barracks with you.
Yes, Herr Oberscharführer.
Me too, I wanna play too. Take these shots. So nice. I guess it's C. Yeah. Pretty cool. More users notes that I would never love to read. What? How did that miss?
I thought we had him.
Tell Gazas if they hear you.
Can't get up.
Where the hell does it hurt so much? You're good. But be careful. If they notice you, we'll all be gassed. What's happening? Sides
are already hurting. Yes, let's shut your mouth.
Don't worry. This cage will belong to them soon.
How the fuck did he go down?
Well, I did. True hero.
Now, we need to get them to open the airlock from the other side. That button on the wall is the intercom. Push it. One moment.
Who the hell is so impatient? What kind of joke is this? Come on, quit hiding! Fritz, is that you? Damn it, I'm not gonna open next time!
I only wish we could see.
It's not even funny! Yeah! Let's play the fucking hide and seek now! Like freaking kids! Fritz!
Get an airlock, now!
Let us out! Let us out! There's a control panel up there! You can open all the cells! I can't stay here anymore, please!
Huh? I wanna leave! I wanna leave!
That knife missed again, just went right behind him.
The fun is just starting, will
you? Pass it, pass it. Sweet, lovely things.
Nice lovely. Watch. This little blue indicator, it lights up when you're visible, huh? Alright, there's bound to be more guards further ahead, but they won't be able to use gas. We can really let ourselves go.
Ah, I wish I had a grenade. No break to even the guards.
Let's move, Pierre.
You take the low route, I'll take the top and cover you. One down.
What?
Well, at least we try to do it right here.
What do you mean? Right. I don't know what's wrong with the bullet hit in this game is just so weird.
So, what do we have here? I see.
Hey,
take a look on the other side. There should be a switch just like this one.
There should be, but I want to look this way first. Is there more people? Update your PC specs. It's the 30 Ti strix. Stop triggering me. What? I thought I did put it 30 Ti. Really? Fuck yeah.
My friend. This friend's name
I thought I did update it. He led a Never mind. I'll check it out later on. Wiped out by the Nazis.
I never liked communists much. But Pavel acted like a real
Was it? Hero. I must have flopped it then. But I'll take care of that later on.
So, how are you, Chuva?
Change it.
Oh, you are tough, huh?
Change
no wonder they made
it.
You ranger.
Any more bullets? Here and there.
Follow me, don't stop.
Why can't I sprint?
Security, make way!
Right.
Our scouts have located a real treasure trove. A legendary D6 bunkers complex. Huge storage facilities filled with supplies. There is medicine and enough canned food to sustain the Reich for 100 years. And enough weapons for us to wipe the freaks and genetically impure from the face of the earth. Has been
first to mature.
What do you want? A jailbreak.
Two
prisoners can murder the guards and escape. What the hell are you doing here then? Go get them.
Get these spies.
Where's my weapon?
Hurry, Artyom.
Take them alive. Stop shooting.
Take them alive. Am I out of breath?
Through here! Through here!
The heck? Boy, oh boy! He said stop shooting to you. Damn, my character sucks.
Shit! You're right here.
Yes.
Hold on, Artyom, hold on!
Where are things they could?
On the ground! On the ground, you bitch! Hold on, Artyom, Artyom, hold on, just a little more.
No! Catch them!
Bastards, Blin, they're opening the gate. Drop them! I see them!
There they are!
Piece of...
Stop them! Stop!
Okay, let's get out of here.
We pulled off the impossible. Now I have to inform the Order that the Dark One is missing. Which means to acknowledge that I've failed my mission.
Oh shit.
But now, when he's down in the metro, I won't be able to find him alone. I have to get to the nearest neutral station, and then to Polis, the Order's HQ. Pavel will show me the way.
Okay, looks like we lost them. Then we better hurry to the theater. There's nowhere else to go, huh?
Yeah.
Chuvak. Are you alright, Chuvak? That's great. The armor works wonders.
Chuvak?
Shit! A dead end. Hold on!
Wow.
Whoa. End of the line, huh?
What have you done?
There's no helping it. Поехали, we hoof it from here. Follow me.
Flechi. Flechi.
Okay, don't remember.
I've got one shot left.
Whew, we're still on right there, though. Be careful.
Oh, for God's sake. Whoops.
Come here, Artyom.
No, I'm not going anywhere. Let me just look for some ammo or something. I've only got one shot left in my pistol.
Over here, приятель!
What?
Right! Okay.
Artyom.
Wait here while I look around.
Hey! A spy! Drop him!
Are you a fucking ninja? Let's take him to the guard post!
And what if this fuck is not alone?
Attention, second guard post. Check your sector of the tunnel. We caught a rat in the vents here. Stay sharp. There might be more. Roger, checking out.
bloody knew it. Is that a head? That is a head. Easy. There's one more guy to the left here. Is that lad?
So let's go look for the coming. Let's move. Look around.
Shit, son of a
coward. Oh my god. That was quick. How did they see me? Why can't I aim? There we go. No, I can't aim. This weapon kind of sucks. Oh shit! Oh, he's dead. The fuck? He told someone to cover him. But the same as mine. I think I keep this one. Does that burn? Do I have these open? Any safe?
Attention! Hold your ground! Reinforcements are on their way!
Shoot from your
side! No! God. There we go. This gun is a potato. This gun is a real ass potato. Anything else here? No. What on earth is this? This cup. So how do I realign the weapon slots and shit like that? Or do I do that later on? I think I do that later on. What am I doing again? Going up here. How exactly am I going there? upstairs, is it? Where are these? Oh, wait a minute. Is that a... Do you know what this would that work? It's right there. I think. Oh my god, it still shows this. I look at the guy's like, hey. I see you. There's a light right on it. The hints. Guys, check the TG? Guys, check the TG?
Oh, he did, but I didn't know what you said.
For real?
Yeah.
Fuck, what was the point of talking to it?
Oh, yeah.
So, when is it gonna come?
Almost certainly going to hang.
Huh?
Who knows what would have happened to me had he not
on the way,
released
so it's coming
me.
The way.
Red, blue, yellow. What difference does that make? He risked his life for me. You don't get that much in the metro. I can't just walk away on him.
Good point. True. Someone who gave you a hand should return a favor to him. Hello?
Artyom! Shit! I knew you wouldn't abandon me. I knew it. You're a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck! Fuck, they're coming for me! Gonna take me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
What the heck is a noose?
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
Come on, all right? It's true. He was born.
So, if your brother was born free and your mother seems all right, you know what that means.
What?
That either you are a free or your mother's a whore.
You! Come on, say my mother is a whore. Say it, you shit. Or else you are a freak. If your mother delivers, freaks!
What is happening? All this locked? Damn. Hello?
Gotta make them pay.
You can try. Damn, this gun sucks. I'm actually BB bullets in this gun. I got a military on my own. What? No, what on earth is this gun? It's the same one that I had. I presume it is. I could have done this a stealth way. this guy. Yeah, that's the same shitty gun that I have. Looks slightly different than the old one. Damn, what is this? Nah, I'm alright. I'll keep what I have. Level 3 helmet. What is that guy doing?
Could you hear that? We're still on alert. You could at least have your gun at the ready. I've got my gun in my pants. You left yours at the whorehouse. Yeah, that gun of yours is going to be so much fucking help when the Reds come for your ass.
And the Red. Weapons are ready. All dead. Easy. What's here or what's here? It's the same shit. Woo! Nice.
Shooting my son this evening. He keeps misbehaving at school. So I'll show him what awaits poor students.
And what if they spare this Red? And send him to dig tunnels.
In your dreams, the noose is already with.
He isn't going anywhere. Let's look for him.
I should go and check it.
He might be caught.
What?
Casualties!
He saw me.
Get
up! God, how did it see me? That's it, right? Yeah, but I'm everything is full. Best reinforcements ever. What the heck is happening to these guys? Hacks. Why are these two cockpit? Sometimes aimbot is the best thing you can have. Sometimes it gets you banned. I need to find a key for this. Gonna lose out on some points or whatever this has. What was that? Shit! Is this game based on my decisions of what I made? Fuck. I killed two innocent people so far. And I killed plenty of idiots by these guys. Here it is. أصابك حمودي خلف أمر الشيخ خلف أصابي ماكو شي بس هالشي نايس 24 بدأ سوني what a waste still alive. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Wait. Shit. Clearly it's a different way from that. What's under here? Nice. Wait, what is this for? How can I help you?
Let's move! It's gonna be another Stalingrad around here!
Really?
Dragged Pavel out of the noose, and he says he's going to take me as close to Polis as possible. Then I'll contact the Order and report on everything that has happened. The path to the legendary theater lies through the catacombs. I've never been here
before.
Oh my
god.
And without my new friend, I'd probably be completely lost.
Good investment.
I hope
the game is
awesome.
Okay.
That's the way to do it, bro! Just like the three musketeers, if they were
why?
Two.
Because I can't
grab it. Really confusing, but I fucking love
nothing new here.
Always wanted to be Athos. You can be D'Artagnan, huh? All right, we're short on time. We go to theater from here, then you off the police. I head back home to the red light, okay? I don't like how they gave up the chase and locked the gate behind us. Not a good sign. Shit!
Viv, come in! Andre! Viv here. Cut the light. There. Got that.
Yo-yo! The hell? I'll just have to see about that. Ah! To hell with it! There's no retreat, Spartan. Moscow's right behind us. Forward! Stop!
Блять. That's why the Nazis cut the light. These things hate it. Okay, Spartan, a short lesson. Bullets won't cut it. But since they're afraid of light, let's take the light to them. Okay?
Okay.
Cave in. Ah, looks like they blew the tunnel up. Or maybe something on the other side is even stopping the bullets. Wait. I feel a draft. There's got to be a way through somewhere.
Yeah.
Artyom, help me with this.
But why?
Come on, Artyom.
Greetings, Masana. Welcome. Oh. Wait, can't watch this or game, be bored as fuck. Well, either watch it or play it. Watch it. Nah, it's up to you. Since you bought it, you can just play it.
Shit! Cobwebs all around! These little ones couldn't make all of this. There must be bigger beasts around. Be careful not to let them
up. Thinking, boy.
Shit! They're close! Wait, Artyom, don't rush! Careful here. Looks clear to me. Let's go!
How did it go through it?
Shit!
No, come on.
That's high. Definitely no climbing up this one. Okay. Let's hope the elevator works all right.
Yes! Generator online.
Clear. Monsieur? Let's take this baby for a ride, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So, are we going? What the? When did it stop?
When? Or why? Or how?
Breakers out of what? Mm-hmm. Shit. Come on! They heard us. You, my, we're right in their fucking nest. Shit. That's a lot of
fun. Can you kill me? I'm 500 foot. Hello?
That's the only vulnerable spot! Their top armor's just too tough! Okay, Artyom, if we run into one of these things, put your light on it till it flips belly up, you understand? The bastards okay. Hate the light more than anything. Come on,
okay,
follow me.
Good.
Turn the flashlight on and don't even think of switching it off. Fucking bitch! Artyom! Light! Fried! There you have it, bitch! Whew. Thanks, Chuck. One for all, huh?
I subscribe and you have 500 subs. Did you? I don't have 500 subs. I'm miles away from 500 subs.
Here!
Believe me.
The bridge. I heard about it. The other shouldn't be flying.
There's more where that came from. I'm way too far away from my 500 subscribers, like 40 off. What am I doing? I've taken this and that, blah blah blah. Keep moving forward, burn that, whatever I can't. Burn this. Boom.
Ooh.
Can't burn that.
That's high.
It's all right, Artyom, jump!
Wait, let's get rid of this.
Let's move!
I whipped out my charger as I was jumping.
Again. Hold them off, Artyom. I'll try to get us over. Great. This will do. Artyom, come help me pull this out.
Let's go. Artyom. Ah. One second. I'm in. Muhammad, hi, welcome. Ahlan fasahlan. Oops. What's this? Oh, this guy.
Do like I do.
What did he do?
Into the car. The stomach kills with lead.
open! Shoot it from its belly up!
Okay.
Here! I'll give you a lift.
Give me a lift.
Shit! Get inside! Artyom, a hand!
God damn.
Faster, 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 move it!
I can't move any faster.
Here!
Get up!
Ready? Let's go!
Ready. That's all right.
You alright, Artyom?
Yeah.
Come on! Let's go! Light, there! Let's go! How do you like this, huh? How do you like this, bitches? What? Okay, we're safe here.
Where's that light coming from? What the fuck? Some holy light.
Wait a minute, Artyom, it's bad without the light. Let me make a torch or something. Alright. Light up!
Light it up, light it up.
Alright, let's go. Close to me.
Ew.
Artyom, don't turn the light off. They're gonna swarm you.
Oh shit, my bad. I was trying to charge it.
Ugly face.
Force it stops and make giveaway. Damn right.
Beat it.
I think I should make the giveaway as an entry. It's like a website. There's a website that can make like an entries for a giveaway. And depending on how many people entered, they put their email address in. And pretty much that's all. I think I'll make it like that. Still haven't figured out exactly how to make it.
Shit, looks like there's an electric lock. Okay, the wires go. Over there. Hey, look, D'Artagnan. You've got the light. If you follow the wires, there should be a fuse box somewhere. Used to power the gate, but the battery is surely dead now. When you find it, attach your charger to it. Then we'll try to open the door, okay?
Okay. Dude. Oh my god. Oops. Turn it up. Why does I keep turning it off? Play PUBG. Nah. What rule about this? Don't always request to play something that can spawn up. I think I should make that a rule. I'm getting. Yeah, too many of these questions or something like that. I will play it soon, but not now. I don't play games upon requests. Like a guy comes in, play PUBG. Oh yeah, okay, PUBG. Play Metro. Oh yeah, I play Metro. It's not like that. It's a bit unprofessional. I said it yesterday that I'll play Metro yesterday. But I had to do something and I started late, so I streamed PUBG late night. How long have I been streaming before? An hour and a half. So basically half an hour more. And I'll switch to PUBG. Schedule basically. Not exact timing, but it just. Give away PUBG. Yeah. Sweet.
Oh, that was cool. Genius. Good thinking. Ready?
Okay,
first up!
What? Oh, my bad.
Follow me.
We're almost at the theater now. The metro entrance should be pretty close. But however small the distance is, we'll have to cover it on the surface. And there, every step you take could well be your last.
Damn.
Chubak, we're here. Pull yourself together. We don't have long before nightfall, okay?
Hi, hello.
Okay, with the tunnel collapsed, the only way to reach the escalator down to theater station is cross the surface. And trust me, we don't want to be caught out here in the fucking dark.
Dark.
Opa, we're in luck, Artyomich! This place seems lived in. Rangers probably, I don't know.
Oh,
and when
God.
There are rangers...
Get this out my face.
Shit! Short on filters.
We'll have to make do. Now come on, take what you need. We're all brothers in the metro.
Bruh. That's a broken one.
Hey, Prietil. I could use a good watch like yours. Knowing how much air you got left is a must, huh?
Damn right. You want my watch? Fuck, I ain't giving you my watch. Go get your own, go buy your own. Get a Rolex Submariner.
You know, I've heard of things roaming around that even bullets can stop.
You what?
You have been through some bad shit, I know, but not like what's coming. Artyom, remember, if you want to live, don't drop your guard for an instant, okay?
Okay.
Whoa, that's impressive. I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow when the whole city caught fire. The building where it crashed, that's the entrance to the theater. The ice is thawing up here. It's almost like
that
spring, huh, Artyomich? Maybe we'll live to see the summer. Wait. There's gotta be an underground path somewhere around here. The rangers would never cross the square out in the open. Okay. We could walk down the wing here. Okay, so much for the sun. Those clouds moved in fast. Whoa. Hey, Artyom, when was the last time you saw rain? Ah, shit.
Yesterday, in England, every day, mate.
Let's go out to the light. Check that service room.
Oh, what?
Oh, fucking crazy.
Two more.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh shit. What are we doing? What's happening? Can I check this room? So I checked that, but there's nothing there. I need to hear what he says. This bit, nothing here. Can't open this. Weapons and loot, so I've already got them. What's in here? Nothing. Oh, hello. There's some bullets over there. So what the fuck do I do then? What? Am I missing out on something or what? What? What on earth am I going to do here? I don't have a clue what I'm supposed to do here. Dude, what is happening? What? Is the game bugged out or something? Was it supposed to do something that I missed out? Was I... Did I do something that I was supposed to do? This door here. What if I do this?
That's okay, made it fast. Where do we go from here? Let's look for a passage through the plane.
You're a fucking asshole. Look for a passage through the plane. Wow.
Search for any gear worth taking. I'll cover you.
Okay, now this is...
Hey, try opening it. I'll give cover. Jammed? Blah, let's try together. Moving.
The guy did give me a
hint. Look, Artyom, don't lose your head in here. You understand me? Okay, let's go.
What?
One ranger told me this was a flight from Mallorca. Family is returning from vacation, you know? No, Artyom. I've never been to the sea, or even on a plane, myself. Wasn't meant to be.
Guess what? It's bad to die.
I feel weird.
Chuck, are you seeing this shit too? Artyom, what is this?
You are the chosen one.
Shoo, my you! Look! They're alive!
Put your mask on, fool.
Breathe.
Where?
He put it on his helmet, hat, whatever that is.
Probably have suffocated, like the others did. Ooh, like this one.
Thank you.
Like this one. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's get out of this place now. Now! Artyom, go right. I think we'll find the entrance behind the building. Shit, the demon! Take it down, take it down!
You can't take it down.
Like you
dead.
Would take me.
The hell?
Not yet.
You can't kill this shit. What's happening? I'm far away from this dude.
Watchmen, as soon as we moved away from the plane, and we were almost there, huh? Get ready! They're moving in from the second floor!
The
entrance to the theater is around the next corner. We have to move now. Follow me, faster, faster. I'm over here. Go. Give me a hand.
Did you kill them?
Faster.
No.
More are coming. Bля, we gotta find the entrance.
From those missiles? No.
Shit! Too many of them! We have to warn the station!
The last time... The last season... I shot the missiles and I killed the black ones. The dark ones. Black ones. The dark ones.
Open up! Open up! Let me see!
So this missile has already been shot. I can't remember that shit.
Hold on! Hold on!
What do you mean?
Inside! Move!
Nice. Thank you.
Like a stroll through the park, huh?
Happy New Year, thank you. Oh my god.
Our short visit to Dead Moscow, the phantom of the past, is over. Pavel and I helped each other out again and are returning down to the metro as real partners now. You can't survive the wastelands any other way. But now ahead of us lies a populated station, the theater. It's very close to Polis. If Pavel manages to lead me through the red line guard posts, I'll be home in less than an hour.
Theater, Polis. Sounds good.
Okay, come on in. Sorry about that. Dangerous times, right?
We're going up soon. Are there many watchmen around?
We were lucky to get here. Okay, there's a nest in the building by the wrecked plane.
I wonder if it's such a bad dream today.
Oh, you want a nightmare? Oh, it's waiting for you up there.
No sense going with just three men. To clear a nest, we need a couple squads at least.
So what now? You're not going?
We need to gather them in first.
Now that I'm back here, I can get my new weapons.
On their way. Then we'll give the beast some hell.
You're cool. Come on in.
Thank you.
Nazis are getting ready for war.
I hope it is happy. We've been in the wreck all our lives, and now we're freaks.
This happens all the time.
Well, if you missed it,
but why? Why to us?
But anyone
they keep raising the standards. Last time it was our neighbors. This time it's us.
So, that's our plan. The station next to this one is Revolution Square. One of
Revolution
us.
Square.
Red. And Revolution is spitting distance to Polis. So, I, as a good communist, which I am, will vouch for you. They'll have to let you through, and you'll be home in no time. What do you think?
Are you the one they just told us about?
Yes, we are.
Great. Come in then.
So, my Spartan friend, have a look around. There's plenty to see here. Huh? I'll take my people and find you.
Welcome. Have a good rest.
But you do understand that we can't wait here forever.
Blah, blah, blah. This guy's got telephones. Whatever that means.
Bullets to the last surviving theatrical critic. Bullets for mercy on your souls.
What, for me?
So, young men, I see you like my witty sign. There's a place for everyone in this underground. Murderers, whores, tyrants, money changers, even peasants, for Christ's sake. All are welcome here. Even lousy actors. I live in a theater where we breathe the miasma of the decaying Bolshoi. This station's overpopulated with the ghosts of the opera. But is there a place here for the best critic of our once great country? Hell no! I tell the truth. And I am repaid with insults and poverty?
Yeah.
I say you are a disgrace. To the name. I discussed myself. And they replied, and now sit. Is us and us alone.
Party lights. When all around us, radiation, death, decay, and endless war. To see the glory of
Bolshoi?
Death and decay. That's exactly why we need
to. That is a really appetizing smell.
When did you come back?
Is it something new?
When? Where's Vitya? Why didn't he come over at once? Mushrooms,
yeah.
Mushrooms.
Show something.
Keep your head up your butt when you're getting smacked in the head.
Wow, that's a demon. So scary, just like the real thing.
A demon. Look at it flap its wings.
It's attacking.
No. Dad says it flaps its wings like this when taking off. And my dad saw lots of demons. We're right, Uncle Misha, this is a demon?
Well, it's... All right, let it be a demon. But there used to be birds like this.
Birds? Are they mean like demons?
No.
Why is that a pistol with him?
They were beautiful. Some were big, but smaller than demons. Birds didn't attack people.
Why? What happened?
Hello?
Mitya didn't make it.
No.
How?
We were heading back.
Could it be an Osiris?
A demon appeared.
The nose is too big.
We all hit the ground and shot
Serge,
at the demon.
Did your dad tell you about beasts like that?
No one suffered the scratch.
But even
Mitya
the
didn't get up.
Oh my god. Look at this. Metro 2033. Metro 2034 last night. Metro 2035. Which is the Redux, or not Redux, Exodus or something like that. It's coming out soon.
When do we become your father? Have you got enough money to last a week?
Hey. See you guys. Who said other? What is this? Yeah, this guy.
Original designs. Oh, good leaders. At least they had some fun.
And serious firepower.
You give up already? Shit. You can still make it to Stalkers instead of near AIDS. Look, I got money for 3 days. Drinks are on me.
How can I change the position? It's locked.
Throwing knives, silent and deadly.
Nice Easter egg. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Really nice Easter egg.
Incendiary grenades, guaranteed to keep your enemy warm. Bullets, bullets, purchase, exchange, sale.
Can I take this? Yeah.
Good luck, man.
Ammo and gear for sale.
Shrooms. Great shrooms. Can't find better stuff anywhere.
Let's try to get the hell out of it. It's ammo, it's not for children.
Now you're just being greedy. Nah, you can't fit that many in your pack. Yeah, best stopping power of them all. Simply the best.
Perfect.
Good luck.
I think I'm good.
Come again.
Thank you. Come again. Stop exchange. Okay, okay. What I'll do now is I'll end the stream for this game. Go eat something. I'll come back in about an hour or so. So this is a part one for this stream ending, and I'll stream again hopefully tomorrow early, I hope so, early or something like that. Thank you guys for the likes, thank you for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I did. This is a really nice game. So whoever's gonna tune in later on, I'll see you next time. See you guys.